Be hi. Say hello. Say hello. Say hello. My lips look so crusty. Say what's up, you're gonna be in a vlog. Le hey. Le hey. Le hey. Hi, mommy. Hi. What do you say? What do you say? Slut? Slut? Avery. Hey. Hey. Wow. Ida, come on. Run away from mommy. Come on. Avery. Do you want to be in the... Hey, look at who's that? Sleepy girl? Who's that? Who's that, sleepy girl? Who's that over there? Waiting for my father to pick some shoes. And my throat's hurting and I need something to drink. But I got some shoes, they're sexy. I'll show you guys in the corner. And they're this color. Well, that's an ugly nail, but they're that color. My sister got stuck with those people at the stands where they hold your hand and they give you lotion. Who's just laughing at her, girl?
But look at who decided to vlog today. Well, today's March. I'm a fall. March. I forgot what it is. And I'm going to Walgreens. I'm just wearing my work clothes that I got off at. I just ate. Fucking fat ass. So yeah, we're going to Walgreens. We'll go to Target too, so I'll vlog there. But I'm so greasy. My clothes is like crazy. I mean, my face is like crazy. And my sister's coming with me. We won't put it on camera because she doesn't look cute right now. I look cuter than her and I look like shit. So I'm going to Walgreens to get some shit. And yes, let's go. What is it? Hey, what are you getting? Oh, they have a yellow one. Remember, I threw the pink one out. She's like, no, I want it.
You want a little Barbie?
Does she keep the pink big peep?
Not the little Barbie.
No, my mom threw it away.
Mira?
What is that?
Barbie.
It's my second trip to Target today. Yeah, I forgot the lettuce the first time and now I'm back. I got my lettuce for marijuana. And we're looking at granola bars. She's so sexy. And I'm not because I just got out of work.
Look. Should I get the chewy bars?
Oh,
salted caramel.
Oh, so caramel, so delicious. So nobody there. There was somebody over there, but you know we have to hide from them. Yeah, my hair looks really nasty because I haven't washed it in like 3 days.
Ew.
Yeah, I don't wash my hair every day.
Well, I wash it every day.
So I thought I was vlogging for the past 5 minutes of talking. You guys know how I talk, but I wasn't. So, yeah, my eyes look really sunken in because it's that time of the month, and usually it does that to me. But I have a question. I've been getting a lot of texture on my skin. You guys can see how dry it looks. I've been moisturizing it and I've been taking care of it. But like when that time of the month comes, I always get really like sallow, like dead under eyes and like a lot of texture on my skin. So you guys know like something that can help me. And I did put lights in the background. You guys see I put fairy lights. There will be some behind me. I just haven't put them up yet. That's usually behind me, but you guys don't see it because I'm like, the camera's like this, and I don't, that's too high up. So you guys are getting a little preview of everything, and I'm really out of breath. Oh, and I'm wearing Lumiere 2 by Kathleen. I freaking love it. It has not cracked. It doesn't, like, do anything weird. I need to bleach my teeth, but I'm wearing it as a liner as well. And these Kate Spade earrings, you guys always ask about them. I have them in this iridescent color, and I also have them in, like, just straight up silver. So I get them at the outlet for $20. And I know they're at the store for $38, but, you know, we gotta get a deal when we can. I'm wearing a pineapple shirt right now with this Target sweater I got yesterday, like, the other day. I will be doing a little haul in today. And I'm going to the mall later, so I will vlog that too, but yesterday I didn't vlog at all because I was with the guy I'm seeing, and I haven't told him, like, do you want to be in my vlogs yet? But yeah, so this, I'm just going to tell you, this liquid lipstick, it generated it, okay? I hadn't tried it, but today I tried it, and ooh, delicious! So today is Saturday, the 19th, and I look like shit. I'm going to work. I don't really give a fuck. Wednesdays and Saturdays are usually my ugly days at work, because I don't care. It gets so early. My lips so crusty because I have foundation on them, and then when I get to work, I like put lip gloss and all that shit. But I went to the mall yesterday, and I ended up going by myself on the bus, so I didn't vlog because I felt a little awkward, and all I did was return a pair of shoes, and that was it. I left the mall. So it took me like an hour to get there, and then I left the shoes, was in the mall maybe 10 minutes, and then I went home. And then I came home to do laundry and I went to sleep. No, I filmed the video about my nails. So that will probably be up before the vlog. So you guys will know how I grow my nails out. It's so easy. So easy. But you guys wanted to know. So I filmed it for you guys because you guys are my people. And tonight I'm probably going to go out. But I can't vlog him. So I'll maybe vlog like me at work a little bit. I'll try. Because my coworker doesn't mind being on camera. Paco, he's like down for the cause. So I feel really froggy. I'm day three of my period. I'm day three of my period. Yeah, so it gets worse. Like day one I'm okay, it's an easy flow, like I'm getting the hang of it. At the end of day one my cramps start kicking in, my back hurts really bad, my cramps are horrible, like I couldn't sleep. Yesterday morning, I woke up at 3 in the morning and I didn't fall back to sleep till like 6. And I had to force myself because I didn't have any more Midol. So I had to wait till the morning till they opened the store so I could go buy some. But my cramps were horrible. And then I was supposed to see him yesterday, but I just didn't feel like going out. I didn't feel like doing anything. I just felt so fraught. Like, you guys know when you're getting your period and you have cramps, just want to like ball up in a little ball and just do nothing. So that's what I did. I just went to sleep. I didn't do anything. I fell asleep back at 11. So yeah, so hopefully today's better because it's day three. Usually the cramps are like minimal. I do still get cramps, but it's not that bad. And yeah, I hope I do something shiny. Look at my crusty ass lips. But yeah, I'm just wearing all black like I wish. Today's Monday. I haven't uploaded the vlog of last week, but you know, I'm a little late. So I think I vlogged Saturday morning, and that was it. I didn't vlog at work. I felt really shitty, so I got sent home early. And then I went downtown by myself, and I was supposed to see Bay, but he was asleep the whole day. And I kind of cleaned up today, you know, except my dog was sleeping on my pillow, so that bitch don't give a fuck. She fucks up everything. I cleaned up my desk a little bit, but you know, you get ready and it gets a little messy. Right now, I'm going to get ready to go Shibe, and I just wanted to tell you guys my new lip obsession is this Essence lip liner in the nude. That's what I line my whole lips with. And Makeup Forever number 100P lip gloss. Some people don't like it, but I absolutely love it. It's sticky, but not that sticky. And I haven't been wanting to wear like a matte lip. I wanted gloss because I'm going very natural. I have nothing. Well, I have one shadow from Buxom on my, and I'm loving my Buxom shadows again that I made this palette. I made three, but this is the one I have on my eyes today. So I have this color all over the lids, and that's it. And then in the inner corner, I have this shimmery color right here. And then on my face, I have this essence from, this is so old, I don't know if I should still use it, but I bought three of them. They were highlighters from the Twilight. And that's what I have as a highlight today. And then I have blush on today, which is insane. I haven't worn blush in so long, but I did buy this, so I wanted to use it. And I just switched out. I do have blushes that were in here that I already had, so I popped those out into the pans, and then I put in my old used ones in here, just so I could give away the new. Hold on. Just so I could give away the pans that weren't used, and I put those in the compact. I'm using Exposed, which is in the middle. Is it Exposed? Yeah, that's my favorite Tarte blush, and I don't feel like I look like a hooker today. So I'm just wearing wispies. My brows are Bulletproof Brows by Too Faced, and my foundation is, actually, my foundation today, I bought this like a while ago, and I hadn't worn it because it's too light. So then I mixed this with my Revlon skin lights, which I hope they're not discontinuing, because this was way too light and it's medium. Usually I'm a medium and everything, but I mixed it in with this, and this is the color. I think it looks pretty good, and my skin looks shiny. And my bronzer is Marc Jacobs bronzer, which I barely use because it's really expensive. And as a contour, I'm using, to highlight underneath my eyes, I'm using Banana by Anastasia. This is a one that I made from her when she came out with other colors. But as a contour, I'm using, pop this out, Fawn, which is my all-time favorite Anastasia powder. I have to go get another one because the one in the original palette I already finished. And then this one is like halfway full, and I don't want to ever be without it, because it's like my go-to, like if I don't know what to wear as a contour, I just use that one. So yeah, and yeah, I'm pretty much just gonna go see him today, and then he's gonna cook for me Sloppy Joe's. So one day I'll try to get him in the vlog, but other than that, I'll show you guys an outfit I'm gonna wear. It's like really manly, really chill, laid back, because we're just gonna be chilling at his house. So you know, see you later. I mean, see you later. I'm looking at myself, but I really want to look at you, okay? So I'm off to see him. They painted my stairs, so this is the same stairs I'm always at my building, but, you know. I'm just wearing this, you know. We'll be right back. getting ready to film. I'm not gonna show you this part because you could share my titties. Then I'm put a bra on. Because, you know, who the fuck wants to wear a bra on? There's a dog there. There's a dog there. There's a fucking mess there. I'm gonna film my top favorite palettes. That's what I was gonna say. I didn't end up vlogging last night because we was just watching a movie, you know, getting a little, doing a little sunshine. Yeah, we just ate and then watched a movie and I fell asleep. Like always. My closet's pretty clean, except for, you know, I gotta do laundry and it's just in the corner over there, like. But I'm loving my nails. I wanted my nails to match my, I am loving, by the way, the ColourPop. It's already rubbing off because it's, you know, I've been throwing it in my purse. And my arms are getting so fat because I haven't worked out in so long. I'm getting fat. Again, so gotta start working out again and eating better. I just feel like I gained like 10 pounds. Crazy, man. I don't want to gain any more weight, man. So I gotta start working out even a little bit. I just like to work out like here, there, everywhere. But I love my eyeshadow. I'm using two of my favorite palettes, which is Comfort Zone and Elf Meet Matte Mad for Matte, and I like it. Like, I like it. I like it. And then the sleep color I love. It's Magic Wand by ColourPop. They're ultra satin. I love a smash, girl. So yeah. Yeah, you guys see my arm is like getting so fat. Like, it used to not jiggle as much, but now like haven't really done push-ups or like my shake weight or my weights. I need to get on that shit right now. So let's get to filming, okay? Oh, my dog's... I thought my dog was on there, but she's not down there. So, I just came back from Ulta. I bought some things. Spent $50 on nothing. So, I went there to just buy conditioner, and I didn't get it. I know somebody told me to get the Sebastian one. I couldn't find it. They were out of stock, so I will order it online. And I didn't do my bed when I went to work this morning, but this is the end of the vlog. So, today's Wednesday. I went to Walgreens, too, and I look at lashes everywhere. Ooh, girl, get out of there. Okay. So, I got these. And let me turn on the light. I got the Wet n Wild palettes. Don't know how I feel about them, honestly. I got all three of them. I got these at Target. Target? Yeah. So, this is what this one looks like. This is the third one. Which... I don't know how I feel about them. So then I went to Ulta and I picked up the Maybelline concealers because I needed them. But I thought I was getting 25 and 20. I got two 20s. I'll still keep them because I still got a 25 left. And then I picked up my favorite mascara. I am going to pick up lashes, but I'm going to pick those up online because they don't have the ones I like in store. And then I picked up this Argan Oil Shampoo. Treatment. The Sea Mineral, like, shimmering to make my hair shiny. Weightless Replenisher. And then I got another one, which is Argan Healing Dry Oil. So, I just got it because I have really dry hair right now. And I'm gonna tone it tonight. So, I have to, you know, do something to it because it's not gonna fall off. So, tonight I'm gonna do that and wash my brushes, but I want to end the vlog here and tell you guys I love you so much, and I wish you guys you take that.